okay, whatever.
Why? Can you tell us why you're here?
Trump, that's why I'm here.
Okay, what do you hope to accomplish?
I think he's horrible.
What would you like to see change?
Him gone, locked up.
Okay.
Pretty good. I like that.
How about no more family? That's what you want, right? No more family detention.
No more anybody detention, and absolutely get those children back where they belong with their families. Imagine taking them away without any plan to get them back. They're not identified, not even a bracelet around their arms like in a hospital. I mean, they did nothing.
Right. When you go to jail, at least you get, you still are assured.
Right. And that's one of the arguments was, well, when people get sent to jail, they're separated from their children. Yes, but they're at home with other family and there's some notice and they know where they are. I mean, you can't use that. That's an excuse. Thank you.
Well, I'm here because I think the situation is awful. The family should not be separated. It's heart-wrenching, and I'm here to lend my voice to support the reunification of these families, which is absolutely critical.
Great.
And so that's why I'm here.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
This whole crowd would appreciate it. Oh, is it thank you. And you have
a lot of us here. Very good. So are you a journalist?